Hi there. My name is Reverend Martina Schmidt, and I just wanted to introduce myself to you in case you didn't know me. I wanted to just talk to you a little bit about my online Connecting with Your Master Guide class that I'm going to be presenting here on my website. The reason I decided to do this class is I've been able to do this class in person several times, and the results that people have are so profound and so wonderful, and it gives me so much joy to be able to help people make this connection with their master guide, because it is a relationship that you will take with you throughout the rest of your life. And if you nurture it and practice that connection, that relationship can bring so much joy and insight and wisdom into your spiritual path and your spiritual journey. I personally connected with my spiritual guide, my master guide, when I was 27 years old, so that was 20 years ago, and the relationship for me has grown and encouraged me and helped me in my darkest moments to transcend the issues that I was dealing with and to have a higher perspective and to reach deep within my own self for answers. My master guide, Red Eagle, has truly been one of the greatest gifts of this journey for me. He is deeply kind, he's funny, he has a very dry sense of humor. And as I've gotten to know him and spend time with him, my life has deepened. My life has become not easier, but I have been able to have someone that I can completely trust, who I know absolutely has my highest good in mind, that I can come to with questions, and I always receive answers. And those answers always helped me to reflect a deeper part of my soul back to myself. So a relationship I absolutely cherish, and I would love to be able to help you to connect and make your own connection with your master guide, so that you can reach inwards, you can get the answers you need, and that you can have this beautiful companion in your life. So the online class is about 2 hours worth of videos, and there are some materials that are presented in PDF form for you to follow along. You can take this class at your own pace. The great thing is you'll always have access to it. There's no expiration date on it, so you can come back to it. You can do the guided meditation on it a few times if you'd like. The information and materials are always available to you, and I am available to you. So you are able to reach out to me through email. You can also book a personal session with me. We can discuss this guide connection if you're having any kind of issues or problems. A lot of times what will happen is if a person's having any issues making a connection, there's an energy block that's creating a situation that they need to clear. That will help them make a stronger connection with their spirit guide. So you will learn what your master guide is. You have several guides that work with you throughout life, and I can promise you this, every single person has a master guide. It's also known as the guardian angel. So you have one, and you don't have to make a conscious connection with your master guide to be successful at life, but making a conscious connection will absolutely make your life a lot more awakened. You will have more information and more understanding about why things are happening to you and how to proceed through those processes with grace, with bravery, with understanding and compassion for others. Your guide will teach you these things. So you'll learn about what a spirit guide is. You'll learn about how to connect with your guide. I'll give you different tools, different methods that I've used over the years that have worked very well for me. I will also teach you how you can get in your own way. So if you're not able to make a connection, what is probably happening for you that is keeping you from doing that consciously? And then how to clear those blocks, how to let go of and get out of your own way so you can have this beautiful connection with your master guide. The other thing we'll do is we'll take you on a guided meditation in this class, and you will actually meet your master guide. Perhaps it's for the first time, perhaps it's something you've done before, and now we're just going to deepen that connection. But we will take you on a journey to meet your master guide, and you will get information about them and open that doorway up so it can be a stronger, clearer connection for you. And then I will also provide you information on how to get daily guidance from your guide. I'll teach you how to use oracle cards, and you can use a pendulum to simply tune in on a daily basis to get simple questions answered, or if you're going through challenges, to get deep answers to your questions. So I really hope that you will consider taking this journey with me. Again, it is my honor to teach you this subject. It is very precious and dear to my heart. Namaste and God bless.